The body of the gunman who opened fire on two military sites in Chattanooga has been returned to his family. Mohammad Abdulazeez's body had been under examination at Dover Air Force Base in Delaware. Authorities have not said how many times he was shot or where he was hit.